Hey, it's Omracer here.
And now a quick review of a nice snack or even a small lunch.
Frikadellen.
So this is a small thing. It's about actually usually a pound. It's like German meat and it's quite good for a company called
Delicatessen and Fine Eating.
It's basically a pound, and let's have a look at what the ingredients of it is, shall we? It includes pork meat.
Part of it's been minced.
Breadcrumbs made from wheat, flour, water, salt and yeast, onions, egg, salt and spices, some seasoning, and vegetable oil. And also packaged in a protective atmosphere. You could also heat it up if you want to. 1,200 calories a piece, which is quite nice. 13 grams of protein, 22 grams of fat, which is nice. Salt, usual bit, and of course, expires the 1st of the 8th, which expires tomorrow, which is why I got it for 50p. Here is the first section. That's what it looks like on the front. The back, it's thicker than a finger. Just about thicker than a finger. And tastes really good. It's got a nice meaty taste. There's a little bit of sweet in there. You can tell by the little pieces like there. And very similar like our others. It's got a nice meaty softness to it. And yeah, for a quid, it's even still worth it if you get two of them. You usually find these in the spa. Asian ran news agents do them as well. Like, there's some cheaper premieres and the ones like that. I mean, I even saw these by the Tesco by the house. It was really nice. And it gives you a little bit of meat, a little bit extra. So that was pretty much what Frikadellen is. Meat with a little bit of sweetener. And it's really nice. I'm going to give that a 6 out of 10. It's really, again, like a good tasting, nice meat. If you really, really want to be conspicuous, it is quite fattening. But then for a feeder, it does not matter at all. That's how good it is. Omracer out. Thank you.